nowhere to be seen, she's trying to hide amongst the sound of the crashing waves. She's been gone for 3 months now in her endless maze. I sit and wait by the still quiet moving, unchanging, yet always fresh and new. I wait for my beloved bride to come down and take a dive. In my arms, you'll never feel more alive. Underneath the veil of the waterfall, she lies crying, she can't forget all the lies, guilt, and pain inside. The longer she stays, the more I try to find my beloved bride, and cleanse her from the inside out of the rising tide, beckons her to destroy her life. Get up, I can't wait anymore. I need to follow her, I have to be sure. She's alright, and in due time I'll be reunited with my beloved bride. She is at the waterfall. She catches my eye, she begins to crawl. I run and meet her in a warm embrace. As I wipe the tears from her face, she says, underneath the veil of the waterfall, I've been crying, I can't forget all the lies, guilt, stains inside. The longer I stay, the more I try to find my beloved groom, so he can cleanse me, make room for faith, hope, and love. So the rising tide can entice me to destroy my life. I put her head into my chest, said, here, my bride, you can rest. Don't ever stray from my arms, and remain close in my heart. Live in me, and I'll live in you. Your past doesn't matter now, we can start anew. Underneath the veil of the waterfall, you can come and follow me and live life abundantly. We'll be free. So we left the waterfall, arm in arm, walking tall. I now feel tremendous joy inside, for nothing compares to my beloved.